Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 87. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 87. It says if x plus 5 equals negative 12, then x equals what? Well, what we have is an equation, and the rule in algebra is you can do anything you want as long as you do the same thing on both sides. And because I'd like to get the x by itself, I want to get rid of the 5. So I'll go minus 5 on the left side of the equals and minus 5 on the right side of the equals. And now when I do that, x plus 5 minus 5 just gives me an x. And on the right side of the equal sign, negative 12 and negative 5 is negative 17. And fortunately, negative 17 is one of my options. It's option D. And that means negative 17 would make the equals true. So if you put in a negative 17 for x, negative 17 plus 5, you'd have negative 12 equals negative 12. It does make the equation true. So the answer is option D.